So the sun's just set off the coast of the Bahamas. Diving at night is always a little bit scary, especially when there's tiger sharks and hammerheads in the water as well.
Diving at night increases the risk, but I need a Bahamian reef shark sample for the shark DNA database. About 100 million sharks are killed globally each year. So the ability to track illegal shark hunting is vital to preventing extinction of some magnificent species.
I'm gonna do something that I've never done before, dive down and try and cut a sample of a shark while free swimming with it.
It's eerie underwater at night, a miles from land, with minimal visibility and sharks all around me. I don't see any reef sharks, but lemon sharks are everywhere. They're common here, but as other shark populations plummet, these guys are also becoming illegal hunting targets. So I'll try to get a sample from one for the same DNA database. Lemon sharks have very poor eyesight, but like all sharks and rays, can sense electrical pulses emitted by other living things, then zero in for the kill. I need to swim with one of these guys long enough to scrape a sample from his fin. Lemon sharks can be quick and bitey. Some shark experts think a portion of attacks on humans attributed to bull sharks were actually lemons. Got one. I'll see if I can get one more lemon shark sample before I have to surface. The darkness makes my work even tougher. But there's another sample. That's all I need from this guy.
That worked exceptionally well. We were able to get up very, very close to the sharks, get the samples we needed. What I'm gonna do right now is take them out of my wetsuit and put them on ice, so we can get them off to researchers as soon as possible.
A lab will add that DNA to a database of hundreds of shark species from around the world. Then, authorities can test pieces of shark fins found in the market, identify where illegal shark hunting is taking place, and target enforcement.
This is what the samples we're getting look like, and we'll get those on ice right now.